the gun shop opened in New York for 2 days with the goal of making first-time gun buyers think twice.
The store was set up here last week in a matter of hours, outfitted with cameras.
And they were taping while it all happened. And here is some of what they got. Watch this.
It's our most popular one. It's a 22 caliber 6-inch revolver. It's also a gun that a 5-year-old found in his parents' bedroom, went down and shot his 9-month-old baby brother with it.
This is the one? This is the one that the kid used? Holy s***.
Increases the risk of homicide for women by 500%.
Having a gun in the house increases the risk of suicide and homicide by a significant margin.
Like this aims to change not laws, but individual minds about the wisdom of buying guns.